Thank you, our journalist. You know, the civic warriors of Maruleng and the people of Maruleng have come here today to submit memorandum of demands. You know, some of the issues in the memorandum is that the municipality should stop employing people, giving tenders to people, giving RDPs to people and other services based on political affiliation, blood connection, bribery and other corrupt means. We want the processes of tender bidding and job application to be totally free from other influences. People should be employed or given tenders based on merit. The other one is that we do not want to see the municipality appointing directors in the post of the CFO and corporate services, because the resolution taken to appoint them was totally unlawful, which was taken at Maserela on the 17th of May 2018. And the other one is that we once wrote a motion to the municipality to request the municipality to facilitate the establishment of TVET college, because our learners here from Maruleng, from the poor backgrounds, get it very difficult to get positions in those colleges because they go far away. So we want it to be here, and even the establishment of the police station. And the other one was that some people applied for the RDP houses. However, those RDP houses were not given to them, but to other people who did not even apply. So we want the municipality to investigate those complaints and then to charge those councillors who can be found guilty on those ones.
In one of your council sittings, the mayor made an undertaking that she will investigate in as far as the FET college is concerned. Did she ever submit any report to council?
No, she didn't submit any report. That is why so far we become patient, because this matter is long overdue. She should have given the report to us long time ago. So that is why now we put pressure on her to speed up the process.
I see in one item of your memorandum, you are encouraging the municipality to add the trucks in terms of water distribution. Is it fine that way, given that you only have a few trucks and there is a bulk water supply project that is not being completed?
Yeah, if you can reflect well on that particular demand. We say now the usage of trucks and the increasing of those trucks is just a temporary relief measure. And then we went further there to say the municipality to put more pressure to the Mopani District Municipality to make sure that the Sekororo-Mametja Bulk Water Supply is fast-tracked or is completed as a matter of urgency. Because we know that the water problem will only be solved by Mametja Sekororo Water, Bulk Water Supply only.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you too. Salute.